Hey guys, how's everybody doing? I just wanted to make a quick video, since it didn't go exactly like we planned, and let you guys know that today was the giveaway for the Husky Beer Joyride Balm that we were planning on giving away by the end of the month. And what happened was, we were really trying to do a giveaway with YouTube Live. And apparently there's a rule with YouTube that you're not allowed to do YouTube Live until you have 1,000 subscribers. So, that's a bummer. I mean, of course, we'd love to have 1,000 subscribers, but, you know, it's harder than it sounds. We were hoping to have 100 by the end of the year, and we've got about 50, so, in the first few months. So, but anyways, we're still thankful. We enjoy making the videos and everything, but I wanted to make this video and let you guys know that we did do it, and I will post a link below in the description if you guys would like to go watch the actual live video, so you guys know it was on the up and up. The winner was Richard Hayward. So I believe he's a local guy here in Parsons, the town where me and Joe both work at. So that's kind of a bummer. I know we had brought in some pretty far off people from Instagram, I believe is where a lot of people came from, that Joe's been sharing things on. And that was really exciting. I hope you guys will stick with us, and we're going to keep doing giveaways, you know, going forward. And I was really excited, like, seeing some of the comments and going through you guys' channel, watching some of you guys' content as well. So, yeah, with that, like I said, the link description will be below. I'll let you guys see how we did that. It's basically a list randomizer. We put everybody's name in there. I didn't disqualify anybody, no matter where they were from or anything like that. I would have, you know, paid to ship it to whoever it needed to be, you know, had you won. But it was randomized up to 12 times, I believe it was, on their video. So I think it was pretty fair. If you guys got any other ways, Joe said we should just draw out of a hat. I wanted to do it a little bit more suspenseful than that, I guess, with the randomizing the list to kind of shuffle people's names around on the list, and the person that ended up on number one was who won. But yeah, you guys are welcome to go watch that, and maybe we can try to get a video of the guy after he gets his product. But stick around. Joe's got some Christmas scents that we're gonna start with going forward next month. So next Friday we'll be dropping a video about those, some of the Christmas scents that he just got in. Reed, I just want to thank everybody for joining us and being a part of this giveaway. Like I said, I just want to make the short video to clue you guys in as to what happened, since it wasn't actually a YouTube live premiere like we were hoping. Also got a new camera and some new equipment and everything, so I'm gonna test it out here at my house. We had to do it on a cell phone earlier. Everybody have a happy Thanksgiving, safe and good food with your family, and until next week, be giant.